Crossing in Camanche is closed for repairs after a train derailed there on Wednesday. That happened at the 4th Avenue crossing. Canadian Pacific saying there were no hazardous materials on that transport and no danger to the public.